window and move the camera of the earth. I move the camera back away from the window, turn off the lights in the spacecraft, and appeared to be halfway to the moon when in fact they were in Earth orbit.
Huh, really?
Yeah, and they said it was the same way that you did it on Apollo 10. So we wanted to give you the opportunity to put your left hand on the Bible, to raise your right hand, to swear to God.
Stick it in your ear.
If you walked on the moon, we're giving the opportunity to swear to God that you walked on the moon.
I'm going to give you the opportunity to get the hell knocked out of you so you don't leave me alone.
See shooting stars.
Did you see the shooting stars?
Yeah, I'm getting to that.
Oh, okay.
But, a lot of noise going on. I don't know the results of some of the experiments they've conducted. The point is, they can't get that far from here, and they're really in the protective confines of the Earth. So they're really in a protective...